Hi, my name is Nicole McBride, and I currently work as a research coordinator for the University of South Florida's Rothman Center for Pediatric Neuropsychiatry. Currently, I coordinate a clinical trial which provides treatment from youth that suffer from anxiety. I implement the clinical trial, so that involves contacting potential families that are interested in the study, the back end of a lot of stuff, grant management, data management, things like that, really staying on top of kind of the day-to-day things that the families go through by being in a study. So what I really like about working here and, as part of my job is that I'm able to offer families kind of a pathway to get treatment for their child. So it's really nice to be able to offer such treatment to them. It's also a great honor to work with the people that I work with, in academia. I was born in Suffolk County in England in the United Kingdom. So in high school, I had a lot of interests. I was really into sports. I played a lot of softball. That always took up a lot of my time. But I was also really interested in chemistry. I grew up overseas, mainly in Europe. So after I was done with high school, I came back to the United States for college. So dealing with that, the cultural barrier of being away for, 18 years and then coming back to it was kind of a difficulty. So the overall goal of the research is to really help, direct the future of how kind of healthcare is administered at other places besides just academic, specialty clinics. So the study I coordinate, is comparing the effectiveness of two different types of cognitive behavioral therapy that treats anxiety. So that way other, mental health centers such as ours are able to implement this type of treatment effectively. So what I'm thinking for the DCS perinatal paper is a lot of replication on Dan Geller's paper, as in here, What I find most fascinating about the research that I'm involved in is that it's amazing to see these children really go from, having the most impairing problems before the study, going through the whole process of the treatment and coming out so, not impaired, being able to just go to school, something as simple as that, these kids struggle with every day, is really great to see, and it's really rewarding, and it just kind of makes you feel like you're really here for a purpose. What I would really advise to young potential researchers out there are to just really get involved and take advantage of the resources that surround you. In college, there's probably an immense amount of things, whether that's, working closely with the professor, graduate students, things like that. Take advantage of those people, and, they're there to help you, and you're there to help them. So it's really a great relationship that can be built.